Once the toolpath has been established, you can then generate your NC file. First, select the toolpath to be cut. Open the Toolpath tab, select Toolpath Output. Verify your toolpath information. Set the pulse processor to General CNC and choose your desired feature point. Origin and safe height settings are all predetermined at the table. Browse for file location, name your file, and save this location. Verify your file location and name, then save the file to your hard drive.